see. So this is a fingerstyle version of that strumming tune that I did earlier, and so I've got some little things about it that I do. And so starts out with this G add whatever thing, and then going down to a two, and then does this thing, and I like to do a big jump on kind of thing. And then once I'm in here, I'll just talk about it. Okay, so in the G here, so I like to do that thing, this chord, the C add two here, I like to have both the top strings ring at the same time.